tater tots are ready.
Hey, what's up, guys? My name is Eric, also known as the Arcade Warrior. Welcome back to another video. Today, we are here at Dave & Buster's Arcade in Rochester, New York. We're gonna play some arcade games. We're gonna see how many tickets, jackpots, and prizes we can win. It's been a while since we've been here. I've also got my eye on a really awesome prize. We're gonna try to win some tickets and hopefully start working our way up towards our goal, because it's 25,000 tickets. It's a lot. I'm gonna show you guys once we get inside, and I hope we can end up winning it. If you guys are excited for today's video, make sure to go down below and smash that like button. Let's try to get to 1,000 likes on today's video. I know we can do it, so go down below and smash that freaking like button, baby. Also, if you guys are new here to the YouTube channel, you're gonna wanna go down below and hit that red subscribe button, because we make awesome arcade videos every single week. So you're gonna wanna subscribe and also ring that notification bell so you never miss out on my future videos. You guys know how we do it. Before we start an Arcade Warrior video, we gotta drink a little Mountain Dew, baby. Woo! That's delicious! Alright, so that football helmet is 25,000 tickets. I'm gonna swipe my card over here. We're currently at 6,557, so we got about 19,000 tickets to go. Alright, guys, so we gotta grind. We gotta win a lot of tickets so we can get that football helmet. I mean, we're gonna try our best to win as much as we can in today's video. If you're over here, a basketball pro, that jackpot is 566 tickets. All we gotta do is beat 138, so let's see if we can do it.
Three-pointer. What a shot. Goals, basket. Great shot. Nice basket.
So that was 52 tickets. I'm gonna try this side. I think this side's a little better. We're gonna see if it is a little better. This one feels better already. That basketball feels kind of worn out.
Double points time. Double. 6 point play. Fantastic. Double.
No, I was off by two or three. All right, guys, now we're gonna play Mega Stacker. I'm gonna see if I can win that 1,000 ticket jackpot. Let's go. Let's do this thing. All right. Want that jackpot. Gotta have that jackpot, baby. All right, minor prize, 30 tickets. We don't want it. We're gonna continue. Sports games. Look at that, it counts laser fast. 500 tickets, let's go. All right, guys, now we're gonna play Gear It Up. 500 tickets for the jackpot. Let's see if we can do it. Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. All right. Let's go. We're looking money. Oh, that was slow. Another one. Tickets on Gear It Up. When you get to the wheel, stop it on the 30 and it usually lands on the bonus. Nice jackpot. Now we're getting started.
Yeah, the sports games were not treating me well today at Dave & Buster's. I thought we would do some sports games, but I guess we gotta go back to the basics.
Awesome, dude! Thumbs up!
All right, guys, now we're gonna play bobblehead baseball. This is a fun game.
Oh, do I gotta pick my, what do we got here? Oh, we got it. Oh, let's do Aaron Judge. Go Yankees! Go Yankees, bro!
Nah, let's be Judge. Where's Judge? There we go.
All we need is the G, right? Give me the G. Mystery! G! G!
Oh.
Ah, mystery. Yes! We got it! Don't worry, that's gonna be the Grand Slam Super Bonus! Let's go! Woo! 258 arcade tickets! That's what you do, baby! Look at that! I've never hit the jackpot on this game, we did it!
It's not the biggest jackpot, but it's a jackpot. I said I was gonna stay away from the sports games, but I couldn't resist. Awesome, dude, thumbs up. 258 arcade tickets.
Spin it in time, let's do it! Let's do it! Pull the handle. Ah, you're a one-off. Now we're gonna do a little baseball. Let's go! All right, guys, let's do it. 450 for the jackpot, can we hit it?
Ah, 50. This game is expensive, dude. That's 100 tickets right there. We're gonna give one more try.
I'm not gonna look. Go the other way. Ah, another 50.
We'll win the jackpot of 500 tickets.
All right, let's go, bro. We did it.
We did it, guys. We got 520. That should be a 500 ticket jackpot. Look at that. Let's go! Let's do it again on the other side!
Let's go! Alright, alright, lucky shot! We did it!
We got it, guys! 540! We beat 528! That's gonna be a 500 ticket jackpot! Let's go! This is the game to play right here. Thanks for your help, bro. While that counts up, we're gonna try to do it again on this side. Jason just threw a football and got it stuck up there. What the heck, dude? Another one, baby, let's go! It's gonna be another 500 tickets right there. Sweet! All right, we're gonna try it again. We just gotta be 577.
Let's go, bro! We're killing it!
This is how you rack up the tickets. Just bring your brother to Dave & Buster's. We're gonna try to beat 627 now. But yeah, we're just racking it up on this game.
Did it!
We did it again! Oh my goodness, dude! Let's go! This is the game right here. Another one! Oh my god!
What do you have to say, little bro? We're doing so good!
Just barely got that one, but we did it. Another 500. Let's go, bro. Let's go! card balance over here, fellas. We're up to 13,000. We started with 6,000 something. Now we're up to 13. We need like 12,000 more. We're halfway there.
We're at 13,000 tickets. We just need 12,000 more for the helmet. I think we might be able to do it next time, guys. We're halfway there, so.
Oh, we need 25,000. We're so close.
Hey, we didn't start off the best here at Dave & Buster's, but then we clutched up. We got so many jackpots on down the cloud, and we got some other cool jackpots as well. What do you call it? That baseball game, the Grand Slam one. The fishbowl frenzy, gold fishing. We hit some cool jackpots, guys. We also got that zombie snatcher bonus and the gear it up. So we had a lot of fun. We're at 13,000 tickets. We only need 12,000 more, so we're halfway there. This is part one. Hopefully, in part two, we'll come back here, win enough tickets, and get that autographed football helmet. We're working our way up. We're gonna have it very soon. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, drop a like, leave some comments down below. Also, don't forget to check out the website, www.thearcadewarrior.com. We've got a lot of awesome stuff over there. Prizes, arcade mystery prize bags, merchandise, help support the channel. You guys are the reason I'm still here doing what I'm doing. So thank you for your support. Go check out the website, www.thearcadewarrior.com. Anyways, guys, that's going to do it for the video. Thank you so much for watching. It's been Eric or Arcade Warrior. Stay awesome. Take it easy. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.